Life is Strange 2, the second season, not the prequel, but the sequel, might happen before E3 or its announcement. Let's talk about that. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Smeggin Pa here, aka The Guy here, and welcome to Life is Strange video. It's a news video. I'm a bit late with the news, but hey, I'm learning stage, okay? So today I'm gonna talk about Life is Strange 2, which is the upcoming game, which is the upcoming sequel of Life is Strange. It's not sequel, it's the second season of the Life is Strange. And according to some article, it might the reveal of Life is Strange 2 might reveal before E3. Now, before I begin, let me just tell you, after the farewell episode, the bonus episode, when it was released, the Don't Nod and the Square Enix, they said that it's happening in the coming months. So here's what it is. Square Enix Life is Strange 2 reveal will happen in coming months. All right, this is what Square Enix says. So Life is Strange sequel is already in the works, and Square Enix has noted that Life is Strange 2 reveal will be coming soon in upcoming months. Square Enix noted in a press release for the farewell episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm, the development team at Dontnod will be revealing the next chapter in the franchise in coming months. So this is an official announcement that Life is Strange 2 is happening in upcoming months. So let's calculate, okay? This is from March. This news is from March. And if we calculate this, April, May, June. So we have like 3 months before E3. So possibly a lot of people will think that, okay, this is happening at E3 and it's confirmed thing. So let's keep going. But when a door closes, a window opens, or something like that. We now look at forward to the coming months with Michael and Raoul Barbet's team at Dontnod returns to present the new story of and characters of the next Life is Strange. Now, while Square Enix didn't reveal when in the coming months Life is Strange 2 reveal will happen, but given that E3 is almost 3 months away, we speculate that the publisher will reveal the game at E3 2018. However, this is where it gets interesting. However, according to Segment Next, it may even get revealed right before E3 happens. Now you might ask, well, how is that possible? Look, it's not confirmed that it happened before E3. However, there is an information, there is a speculation around this, and I'm gonna tell you how, okay? Square Enix presumably has an event before E3 where they will be revealing their latest Shadow of the Tomb Raider game. Unfortunately, the event is not yet known. Given that it is coming sooner than E3, Square Enix may reveal it sooner. Of course, there will be other titles that Square Enix will reveal, and the list could even include Life is Strange 2. So if you still don't get it, there is an event Square Enix had before E3. They have this, okay, where they will show this Shadow of the Tomb Raider game. So they have other games of list of games as well. So there's high chance that they will showcase Life is Strange 2 there as well. There is a high possibility. Still, it's not confirmed. So there is high possibility that this might happen before E3. But don't put your expectations there, okay? It might be in E3 or it might happen before E3. But in both ways, I am excited as shizzle, because if you're a long time viewer, which I assume I'll see. You're not, but I'm a huge fan of Life is Strange. And but anyway, let me know what you guys think about this announcement. Do you guys hype, or do you think no, Life is Strange should only be limited to Max and Chloe, so no more other characters and other people? Also, I forgot to tell you guys that the new characters and the new story will also be revealed when Life is Strange 2 will be announced. So yes, I'm hyped for that as well. Let me know what you guys think. But anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, because it hit that like button. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Can we get a like, please? It's hot as shizzle here, and I'm sweating. Please, thank you. I'll, of course, see y'all in the next one. So take care of yourself and the family. Peace out. Thank you very much.